It's your boy, CSCDC.
Let's go!
We are ready to go.
Woo!
I think this time I'm gonna be doing the red coins. Whoa!
Yeah!
Or woo-hoo. I can do that. Because that's woo. Cool too.
Yeah! Woo! Woo!
I don't know if that was supposed to happen. Or if I'm just a wizard and broke the game for a second. I'm just gonna act like I knew what I was doing. Yeah. You guys doubt me? I know what I was doing. Oh, it's the wing cap. It gave me the wing cap already. It's the wing cap. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. And there's a shrine. Wow.
Here we go!
Very nice. Alright, excellent start. I don't know how I did that or why I did it, but excellent. Love it.
Let's go!
I ran into this game because I was sitting in a Money Matters class in high school, and the whole point of the class was to just kind of. We didn't do a whole lot, so I was kind of just going to sit down. I had a family class too. Played a lot of games, so I figured, what else am I going to do with my life? Because I'm already working on something. I'm also not quite sure what I'm trying to do. I also want to try to go get the star coin. This is important, right? Nailed it. Did it. I can't remember if they do 100 coin stars in this game. And I didn't.
Here we go!
Wow. Alright. Good start. The wind literally lifted me up to where I grabbed the same star I already have.
Yeah!
Sick. Love it. Don't you guys love it when stuff like that happens? Collect the 8 red coins. Yeah.
Let's go!
Collect the 8 red coins. That's my mission. I was just so dumb. Couldn't quite figure it out. Got it.
Yeah!
One. Coin number one, just like that. It also takes 5 coins to heal instead of healing from our 64 with it ending in 1 coin. So it makes. Make it means that there's more coins in the game than there are in the Mario 64. That makes sense. Let me come up here. Forget that coin. Get it. I'm assuming that's how this works, right? A layered level. If you fall, you fall down to where it just was. Let's give it a shot. See how it works. Excellent.
Yeah.
And right back to where I started. Wonderful. Just what I wanted. And I can keep going on my adventure. I'm at 4 red coins. Yeah, so. I love Newgrounds, and I love Mario. I typically don't 100% games, but I think Mario 64 was either one of the first games I 100% or the first game I did. Because I grew up in the back end of the 90s, so like, the 64 kinda had already died off by the time I was growing up, so. I usually tell people that I grew up with the GameCube. I owned 64 my whole life, but I grew up with the GameCube. And so Mario 64 will always hold a special place in me. I don't there's any red coins over in this area. I don't remember.
Oh,
it's worth it. Where did I go? Oh.
Whoa! Yeah!
I guess I'm in a secret spot?
Yeah!
That's cool. Stinks that you find the extra spots where you already have 7 coins, you know?
Yeah!
Woohoo! Guys.
Woohoo! Yeah! Woo!
I feel like Fred makes this game a lot easier than it probably should be. Thing, and this is also the first one. Ouch. This is also the first one.
Yeah!
I'm getting ended up shine. Let's go. This is the first one, so I guess it's supposed to be a little easier. But I think that was a secret. Is it a special secret? A secret, I don't know. Yeah, 10 coins. New high score. What's new high score again? Exactly. The room has opened to the castle. See, but I want to finish this world. Collect the 8 red coins. This is the last. This is the last one. So I'm gonna slow it.
Yeah. Woohoo!
From this world. Woohoo! That is the last. This is it. So, because I'll move on to a different world after this one. I need to go up. Oh, very, very nice. I am too good. I am too good. Yeah. Get good. Let's ride the bird. Let's ride the bird as far as we can. Yeah. Like me some bird riding. Alright, get the red coin. And dive. There we go. Oh! I just... Alright, keep going. Ow! That was really cool, except for the fact the bomb roll. There's number 5.
Yippee!
6 is right here. I know number 7's over by the mountain.
Yeah.
But I think that there are
always
a poison up here.
Yeah.
Right. Where's this thing to? Oh, it's just a silver star. Oh, that is not what I wanted to do at all.
Yeah.
But okay. Level designer. Save. But where's my golden star? I think since this is a multiple screen level, I think it's because the star is on a different screen is why it didn't show me. Yeah, there it is. See, that makes sense. That makes sense. Oh my goodness. So many Goombas. Oh, here we go. Why are there so many Goombas walking? I hope you guys can hear that. There are so many Goombas. So there you have it. That is Battlefield, or what was it called? I don't remember the name. Bomb on Battlefield. Yeah, it was Bomb on Battlefield.
Let's go!
That's what it is. That's what it is. So, exit the level. There we go. It's like, I don't want to quit the game. I just want to exit the level.
Woo!
Well, thanks for that, Toad. Over 9,000 years ago? Last thing is, anyways, I went to high school. Over 9,000 years ago. My goodness. I hate to break it to you, buddy, but he's probably dead. What is that? The sound that makes me run into a panic. Never done this. Oh dear. Now my real skills come in. I can't platform. Are you the Toad's buddy? Wow, look at how huge this thing is! Oh. Look at that. What's that with you? What? Oh. Oops!
Yeah!
Oh! 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 Accidentally falling off the platform for your first death in the game.
Yeah.
Am I right or am I right? It's not the other one. Ouch.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Yippee! Yeah.
Platforming is fun. I love platforming. I love platforming. You have a platforming. Dang, flat it, Mr. Goomba.
Yippee!
It saves the second we have to start. Now we're progressing pretty well. Are you the missing Toad?
Not again! My house has been buried in snow! Oh, you scared me for a second. You think it's Link's trying to get up in the mountains, or did you ride towards the giant snowman?
Let's go towards the giant snowman, thank you. Are you the missing Toad?
You can see the icebox place from here.
Yeah.
I don't know why that was such a long time.
Yeah.
I didn't quite get why that was such a long pause.
Yippee!
With my gently placed button. The button.
Yippee!
Good lord. The invincibility! Oh my goodness.
Yeah!
Got it. I'd like to think that was the entire purpose of that, was to just get the star coin.
Yeah!
We're penguins, but I mean, stuff's gonna happen sometimes.
Yeah!
There we go. Use the turtles to your advantage! I swear I'm good at platforming. Making my case for myself any better, am I?
Yeah.
What's that? Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Tease it, Mr. Penguin. Okay. Look at those penguins. Why is that the sound they make? There's an igloo. look breakable, but it's probably something else.
Yeah.
Okay, onward. And not word. Onward and not word.
Yeah.
Oh. Goodness. Get up. Get up. There we go. Okay. Cool, cool. Cool, cool. I'm doing good now. I believe that we are on the giant snowman, and we fell off the giant snowman. No, get off. Get up. Get up.
Mario.
What's your first name? Mario. Last name? Mario. And you? Luigi. Are you Luigi Luigi? No, Luigi Mario. You know what that's from? Either real MVP. Oh, dear. I'll give you a hint. It was a Super Mario Bros. Movie of like 1998. One of the worst but greatest movies ever in existence. But now now Nintendo's gonna actually make a real one. Guys who created Despicable Me. So we're gonna have Toad minions. Toads are gonna be minions. It's controlled by me. You don't need any other source. Me. So when you tell your friends, hey, I heard that they're gonna have Toad minions. Oh dear. Hey, I heard they're gonna have Toad minions, and they're gonna be like, where'd you get that from? You're gonna be like, David. And they're gonna be like, oh. That chub. Yeah, CSUDC. Yeah, I know. Degraders, but the source is real. Oh dear. He's got good source, which is what I got. Source filmmaker, that is. Yeah. Oh dear. Okay, there we go. I think I'm rushing this time. I think that's why I'm struggling so much. I'm just impatient. I just want to play the game. Yeah. I want the coin on me. Yeah. Love it. Love it. It's probably these kind of games. Sometimes you can't really tell what's going on. Sure. I got it. I did it. That was a little painful, but I did it. Go me. Beginning of Snowman Land.
Yeah.
Keep going through Snowman Land. Oh, hey, this is cool. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness. That was so many coins. Why was there so many coins? My goodness. Where'd the toad here have to say?
The blocks. They're all broken. I've been trapped in here for over 9,000 years! Did you save me?
Yes! Runs off laughing. Are they all buddy-buddy now?
You know, I wish my had disappeared this way. For 9,000 years ago.
Okay, so that's how we see it. You guys
want
to try? Alright, so, end this one here. Oh, I love this game. Back to Snowman's Land on the next one. Until then, thank you everybody so much for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button down below, and I will see you in the next one. CSUDC's.